द हाउस विल रिमेंबर दैट ओवर द पास्ट फ्यू ईयर्स दैट वी हैव बिन हियर वी हैव बिन डिमांडिंग ए चेंज इन द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ अवर टैक्सेशन एंड इट इज ओनली दिस ईयर वी हैव हियर्ड द फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर अनाउंस दैट द टाइम हैज कम वेन द टैक्स स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ अवर कंट्री मस्ट बी चेंज्ड फुल स्टॉप. What exactly is the change in the tax structure that is going to be made still remains to be seen full stop. Only the other day on the 3rd November in Calcutta, Mr. Pant, chairman of the Finance Commission, was stating that the financial stability of the state and the central governments as well as the successful implementation of the 8th five-year plan depended to a large extent on a radical change of outlook of the people towards taxation full stop. In that speech, he also made it clear that he would expect the common people to pay more taxes full stop. Now, if the change of structure of the taxation system is to be short in order to continue to exact the limited savings of the common man, deprive him of the necessities of life, then I would not be in favor of any such change full stop. If, however, the tax structure were to be changed for a policy that would make the rich pay for the 8th five-year plan, I would be in favor of it full stop. I make it clear that it has never been the contention of the people that they would not bear the responsibility of building up the country full stop. In fact, our workers in the factories are sweating day and in and day out so that our industrial production goes up full stop. If today we claim higher industrial output, it is precisely because our men in the wheels of industry have so behaved themselves and have so worked for the well-being of the country that despite the mechanizations and in so-and-so of the capitalist class, despite their greed for more and more profits, it has been possible to bring about a sizable increase in the industrial output full stop. The credit entirely belongs to the working people of our country full stop. Similarly, if in the agrarian sector of our economy the production of food has gone up, simultaneously raising of the fact that the peasants, however poor, however destitute and however suffering, have responded to the call of the government full stop era. It is only because of their devotion of duty for the cause of the country that we are today in a position to claim before the whole world that our agricultural production has gone up full stop. I say this because we must remember that it is the people who are paying with their blood, paying with their sweat, for the rebuilding of our country's economy, for the so-and-so of our nation full stop. Our capitalist friends who regard themselves as the captains of industry and have produced more ships wrecks than happy sailings would please note this particular fact that it is these men, working people, whether in the agriculture sector or the industrial sector, who are responsible for the rise in production and therefore
इट इज दे हु हैव ब्रोट अबाउट एन इंक्रीज इन द नेशनल इनकम फ्रॉम विच दे हैव बीन डिनाइड देयर लेजिटिमेट शेयर फुल स्टॉप एरा. मिस्टर डेप्यूटी चेयरमैन नाउ वी आर डिस्कसिंग द क्वेश्चन ऑफ टैक्सेस फुल स्टॉप. द फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर इज इन ए वेरी चेस्टेड मूड दीज डेज फुल स्टॉप. आई थिंक दैट ही इज इन ए वेरी हैप्पी पोस्चर ऑफ माइंड टूडे वेन वी मेक्स सच स्पीचिज फुल स्टॉप. ही फॉरगेट्स दैट मियरली बाय टेकिंग मनी फ्रॉम द रिच यू डोंट डिस्ट्रीब्यूट टू द पुअर फुल स्टॉप. वी हैव सीन इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स कोमा इन जर्मनी इन इंग्लैंड वेयर हैवी टैक्सेशन मेयर्स ऑब्टेन एट द सेम टाइम रिलेटिवली स्पीकिंग द पॉवर्टी ऑफ द पीपल कॉन्टिन्यूज फुल स्टॉप. Sometimes it so happens that the ruling class, the capitalist class, for their common general interest, which is certainly something broader than the interests of, shall we say, the Indian Chamber of Commerce and Industry, when they promote certain broad interests of the class as a whole, where various factors operate not merely the fluctuations in the stock market, they are obliged to take certain measures which sometimes even evidently and manifestly hit against what appears to be their immediate interest, but that should not so and so us into thinking that the capitalist class in our country, or for that matter, that this government has adopted a policy of making the rich pay for the poor full stop. That is not at all so, and the rupees 1600 crores or so, comma, out of which only rupees 1000 crores would come from the direct taxes should not make us think that there has been a radical change in this direction that we all desire full stop. We welcome the halting step that the minister takes full stop. We welcome the steps, however belated, and we welcome even the pickpocketing of the capitalists full stop. It requires only a pickpocket to get rupees 1000 crores from the capitalist class full stop. Even when they do such things, we always welcome them full stop overall.